There's something very special about what's happening inside this big new building on campus.
So that's the top and bottom floor for a house.
We got kids repairing drywall, fixing walls, building walls from scratch. So the whole stage of production is kind of in motion right now.
Through an innovative partnership between the Boulder Valley School District, Flatirons Habitat for Humanity, and the city of Boulder, these students are getting a remarkable opportunity. A chance to try their hand at everything under one roof.
Because it's like hands-on, real-life work experience.
So they really get to explore all the different areas they might want to do. It's not just one aspect of construction.
We'll have an opportunity to work on everything that's happening in the house. So far we've been able to work with electricians and plumbers if we want to. And once it gets to the roofing stage, we'll be able to do the roofing and then like the painting and all that stuff. We'll be able to work with everything.
With every nail, they're closer to something even more important.
I'm just most excited about a family getting a house that they need.
Everything these kids are building, literally someone's going to live in.
I mean, it's two stories, pretty nice. I would live in one.
With that in mind, they're determined to get the job done right.
And we have to make sure our work is perfect because it's an actual house. So they're all like slightly off.
Well, they're still working on reaching perfection.
And the way we fix a mistake is take this old line and just draw the scribble through it.
Got it?
Sophia McPhee is the student lead at Boulder Mod today.
I was bossing everybody around. Our teacher likes to take turns putting people in charge to give us the experience.
Yep. She is the boss. Gotta follow her directions.
Okay, now let's try.
She's keeping a watchful eye on all the work, along with others.
There's state inspectors that come by and check everything and make sure everything is up to code.
As the homes get closer and closer to rolling off this assembly line.
You feel very accomplished, like you get to see your work actually become something.
The students are also getting closer to being able to use their skills in the real world.
Things have come so far. We've all learned so much working here, more than I thought we could learn.
Just another day on the job, learning a new career, and making a difference in our community.